Hello children, this is Seema Singh again with the same lesson, My Home, Your Home. So, let's start with section 2. As soon as the door opened and Mary came to take the floor, Mickey whispered, run. Whispered means he said very slowly. They both ran as fast as they could. They went into a little hole from where they had come. Poor Misty was very scared and was shaking all over. But Mickey was relaxed as he was facing it every day. Mickey told Misty that they will go again to the cellar when Mary will go. As soon as Mary went and closed the door, they slowly came out of the hole. This time, Mickey had something new to show to Misty. This time, Mickey took Misty on the top shelf. There was a big jar of resins on it. After lots of tugging and pulling, that means lots of hard work, they got a large resins out of the jar on the shelf and started enjoying it. This resins was even better and tastier than brown sugar, Misty felt. He liked it so much that he ate it as fast as he could. Suddenly, they heard a scratching at the door and a loud meow. Misty was surprised and asked Mickey, what was it? Mickey asked Misty to keep quiet and he ran as fast as he could. Misty also followed him. As soon as they reached a safe place, Mickey said that was Bella. Misty asked, who Bella? Mickey said, the old cat. She's the best mouser in the town. Best mouser means a best mouse hunter. And once it catches, then you are finished. That means she kills and she eats. Okay children, this is all for today. See you tomorrow. Bye.